between the judgment for Christians at the judgment seat of Christ and the judgment of non-Christians at the great white throne judgment. The judgment seat of Christ is for the commendation of believers, while the great white throne judgment is for the condemnation of unbelievers. How will we be judged? Well, Paul says in 2 Corinthians 5, we will be judged according to what we have done. This evaluation of our lives as Christians is based on our works, what we've done. Now, that confuses a lot of Christians because they say, well, wait a minute, I thought our good works don't matter. Well, they don't matter before we're saved, but they matter a great deal after we're saved. And we made the distinction last time between our works before we become a Christian. Prior to our salvation, the best you and I can do is like a filthy rag to God. Ephesians 2, 8 and 9 makes it very clear. It's by grace we are saved, and that not of works, lest anyone should boast. Good works play absolutely no role in earning salvation. However, our good works have a great value after our salvation. Ephesians 2:10 says, we are saved not by works, but for good works. Again, here's a sentence on your outline to write down. While our works are worthless in securing us a place in heaven, they are integral in determining our experience in heaven. Good works can't earn you your place in heaven. That's only by God's grace, by trusting Christ. But once you've done that, your good works matter in determining the kind of experience you will have.